That kind of behavior is reserved for Adam Driver in an NPR interview about Marriage Story, and that is only because Adam Driver can do whatever the fuck he wants. Step on my throat, Adam Driver, you rudely large man. Break my fingers, you brooding mountain. Because there's only one infectious disease that 2/3 of the world should be getting right now, and that's Adam Driver fever. Shatter my knees, you fuckable redwood. Snap off my toes, you big, unwashed buffalo.